Creating genomic visualization is challenging, often constrained by the user's coding limits or the tool's capabilities. Can we simplify this process by enabling interactions through sketch, example images, and texts? Otto Gosling explores how to combine and interpret multimodal interactions for the creation of genomic visualization.